Cats territory. Could be four down territory depending on what they get here on third down. McSorley, that one right on the money. And it's going to be close, very close to Tompkins again. He will hand the ball off to Sanders. Made a nifty move, and he got the first down. That will do. They do get the play snapped. That throw behind the intended target.
Johnny. Young players as well.
Sanders gets the ball straight ahead running. It is tough to run against the big boys up the middle of Kentucky. McSorley standing in the end zone is going to hand it off to Sanders, and Sanders gets swarmed. Got back to the line of scrimmage.
Exactly what they've done in the 9-1 season.
Play fake. McSorley across the middle, and a nice catch in traffic. Juwan Johnson for a Penn State up even closer to the goal line now. McSorley in the pocket, hangs in there. That pass caught along the left sideline by Nick Bowers. He's the second tight end.
To that third down, money down.
It is maybe a foot short. They spotted him. It is second down. That's a first down and much more. Trace McSorley to midfield. So maybe number nine is just going to use his leg. McSorley on the move to his right. Will throw on the move a little bit behind Hamler, incomplete.
Of it this season.
Journey Brown in the backfield got a great speed. His first carry. Positive gain. For the Citrus Bowl game. Clifford play fake. He's going to throw the ball. He's going to throw the ball deep. And it is incomplete, knocked away.
He's super conservative with a redshirt freshman backup. Not so much. And that's a catchable ball. And that's two on the hands of DeAndre Tompkins just on this drive alone. Yes, Westry's all over him. No, that's not.
McSorley and company, first and 10, Penn State. Pressure comes. He steps up and then flings it. He had his tight end open, but the pressure forced second down. Pressure comes a little late and a little dump off short. Johnson with the catch. He goes down. Juwan Johnson. Even though James Franklin, I mean, Laura talked to the head coach right as the half was starting. That's a very determined run for my mates will go higher than he will. Oh, he's going to play in the NFL. With his speed, gets a Penn State first down, but
in this conference, a very few have ever done. And on the other side, to have a Josh Allen that came into this program at 208 pounds. How many draft picks? Yeah, Mark Stoops has done that kind of developmental job.
Catch and run. That's just not an immediate jump forward. McSorley throws. Intended for shorter, incomplete. Second down and four. McSorley having a back pedal. Now he's got his man open inside the 10, down to the 5.
That is on Westry, the third corner in this group. You can see he gets, does Tompkins, Westry to turn. He loses his eyes and thrown pass.
24 yards, first and goal. Hand off, left side. That's Slade cutting it toward the pylon. Stops short by about a minute. Now Allen licking his chops. McSorley steps up and he throws. Nice delivery. First down, Penn State. That is a huge play.
Have to do at the next level, and that's climb up in that pocket. But he steps away. You see that stunt does not get home. And credit to Dotson, the true freshman, to realize.
Nearing 5 minutes to go. McSorley on first down. Pressure picked up. Now on the move. We'll see if he'll run. He's still looking to throw. He throws toward the end zone. Incomplete. Penn State out of the end zone. Second and 10. McSorley keeps straight ahead inside the 15. I mean, you would figure with the
corners in the game.
McSorley, that ball knocked down, incomplete. That's a long time ago. Here we go. McSorley throws short. They'll pitch it back, and the ball's on the turf. Kentucky falls onto the Wildcats.